Prize recognizes journalism that goes the extra mile. And I so appreciate that, and I think that health journalists should take that as an opportunity to maybe pause in the scramble of daily reporting and daily coverage to think about, like, what is the story you really want to do? All of the award winners tonight have fantastic stories where they've really gone the extra step, whether it's like producing a data set or finding the right patients to tell the story, even though that took months. And I think the Biedler Prize recognizes that. So it's an encouragement to keep doing that work and definitely apply.